To the other top story we've been tracking, the government has hiked import duty on gold and platinum from 4% to 6%. That's by 2%. Hike in import duty came into effect immediately. Rising import of gold was hurting India's balance of trade and foreign exchange. India had imported gold worth about $56.2 billion last year. P. Chidambaram, the finance minister, had warned India's appetite for gold was affecting the economy.
Gold imports constituted a substantial chunk of the imports and is a huge drain on the current account. I would therefore appeal to the people to moderate the demand for gold, which leads to large imports of gold. I may add that we may be left with no choice but to make it a little more expensive to import gold.
All right, so we had heard Mr. Chidambaram say that just a few weeks ago. Let's just speak to Mohit Kamboj. He's the president of the Bombay Bullion Association, BBA. Thanks for speaking to us, sir. Just a question on this percentage rise that we're looking at, a 2% hike in those duties. Really, how does it work? And could something like this be revised if demand goes down?
Hello.
Yes, sir. Can you hear
me? Can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
Very good evening to everyone. I would just like to say that last January, government has increased custom duty from 1% to 2%, 17 January. Then in last budget from 2 to 4%. And again, within a 1 year, government has increased custom duty from 4% to 6%. I would like to say that this type of increment in custom duty won't affect a reduction of gold import in India. Government want to try to reduce import of gold in India. They want to reduce the deficit which has been created by import of gold. What our finance minister and the finance secretary was saying last couple of days. But increase of custom duty won't affect reduction of gold import.
Okay.
I just want to say 60,000 rupees per kg import duty has been increased. But in last couple of months, 2 lakh rupees rate has been decreased by 2 lakh rupees per kg. So what people have seen in last couple of years, 1 to 1.5 lakh rupees, fluctuation of gold prices is done in one or couple of days. So 60,000 rupees won't affect directly or indirectly in reduction of import duty.
Okay, so what you're trying to tell us that it'll have no effect whatsoever on decreasing
it won't affect at all. What was the import last year, the same will going to right. be happen this year.
Okay, if I am to go and buy gold right now, what will be the difference?
Sorry, I can't hear you clearly.
Okay, if I am to go and buy gold today, what kind of difference will it be?
No, it doesn't make it. See, try to understand. 60,000 rupees increase in gold custom duty doesn't affect the customer. They don't see what is the custom duty. They see what is the rate.
Okay.
Today rate is 30,600-700 rupees. Couple of months back, the rate was 32,500.
Right.
So people have seen the rate 32,500. They are basically up to what is the rate of the gold. They doesn't see what is the custom duty, what is the import duty, what is the sale tax, what is the octroi. They doesn't see this. And 60,000 increase of custom duty has not made gold such a big high price of it isn't the gold has not gone to 35,000 or 40,000 rupees per gram that people can't buy. So this type of increase of custom duty has only given government more revenue. Last year the government revenue was 2,000 crore rupees. This year the revenue is 12,000 crore rupees. The indirectly government revenue has increased,
right.
But there is not at all reduction in import. And I would like to say if government wants to reduce the import in India, they should have taken measures on the licenses. Private players, those who are importing gold in India, their licenses should be verified.
Sure.
They should see the policies.
Uh-huh.
Hello?
All right,
Hello?
Sir. Thanks a lot for getting us all of that and also telling us what other alternative measures perhaps the government should have taken. There you had it. We spoke to Mr. Kamboj. He was giving us, you know, what this hike really
clearly
means.
He's saying that the demand will not go down because the kind of appetite the country has for gold. With that, go into a short break ahead. CNN IBN's Agenda for Change.